potential match fixing. She will also give evidence about Lou Vincent, of conversations that she had with her former husband, corroborating what he said last week. This can't be used as direct evidence, but it can certainly be used to sort of corroborate what Lou Vincent gave on the stand next week. So another key witness for the prosecution here today, by video link, is a lady called Eleanor Riley, who is Lou Vincent's former wife, giving evidence against Chris Cairns. Chris Cairns, as well, is being tried alongside a friend and a barrister, a man called Andrew Holland. Both deny the charges against them.
Thanks, Geraint.
Football's bad boy, Niall Ranger, tells us at Sky Sports News HQ why he thinks someone should have a lot of us more than a cat.
Oh, my God.